Now in one word, I extend a warm welcome to my dear Bhagavan Siri and all of you, the friends and well-wishers of Caritas Hospital and the Diocese of Kottayam. Thank you all very much.
I'm very happy to inform you that Pravasi, Kottayam Pravasi Foundation in UK is donating an amount to palliative care, cancer palliative care unit, and His Excellency Mr. Mahindra Navayanakis will present the check to Dr. Mary. After presenting the check, he will address the audience.
Archbishop of Kottayam, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for the extremely cordial country and the attributes of this wonderful state. It's the Archbishop's nephew in London. Recently, the nephew of the Archbishop Emeritus said, "You're going to Kerala, so you must call on my great uncle." So here I am, and thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to face in a state like Kerala, which of course is known not just throughout India, but I think internationally as a place that has a very strong education base, but Jews and Parsis and all sorts of faiths within those main groups. So I, as a relatively new diplomat, I'm here to sort of listen and learn, so I hope you can tell me your impressions, both good and historical and cultural ties. We have a new British government in the UK, which is taking after India. It's a coalition government. So it's an enhanced partnership with India, which is very interesting for me.
It's time for words of appreciation from Matthew Diagos Funasiri, and Matthew Shavuos.
Your Excellency, Archbishop, and dear friends, I'm very much delighted. For the cancer, we have already established two linear accelerator with the
Diamond Grace. Kind enough to give us his time and his words, and we are so privileged. His Excellency, in the name of Caritas Hospital, and also I would like to thank Malayali Kottayam Pravasi Federation UK for their involvement, for their initiative for donating their share to Caritas Palliative Care Unit. And also would like to thank you all the dignitaries spend their time for us. Thank you one and all.